lot number 10028. This is a 2006 Ford E350. The vehicle is currently running. The vehicle does have some body damage on the passenger side door. This vehicle seems to be having some transmission issues. It moves in reverse. It's strong in reverse, but when you put it in drive, now it's not moving in reverse. Yeah. The vehicle does not move in reverse at this time. The AC is blowing. The radio works. Engine light is on.